One day, while Charlie, Lily, and Buck were playing in the forest, they suddenly heard a deep voice in the distance. Charlie looked up and saw an old fisherman standing by the river, smiling at them. "Have you ever heard the legend of the heart of the ocean?" the old fisherman asked.
"The heart of the ocean? What's that?"
Buck asked curiously. "It's a legendary gemstone said to be hidden at the bottom of the deep sea, and only the bravest can find it. Legend has it that it holds the power to control the entire ocean," the fisherman explained. Lily's eyes sparkled with excitement.
"That sounds like an incredible adventure. We have to find it."
Charlie nodded.
"We can try, but remember, it might not be as easy as it sounds."
Charlie, Lily, and Buck decided to accept the challenge. They found a small boat and began their ocean journey. The sea was vast and full of waves, but the trio was full of confidence. Along the way, they encountered various sea creatures, from friendly dolphins guiding them to a giant octopus trying to stop their progress. Despite the dangers, they remained determined, knowing that greater adventures awaited them ahead. On a stormy night, their boat was caught in a massive whirlpool. Just as they were about to be swallowed by it, a mysterious voice echoed in the wind. "Only those with pure hearts and great courage can find the heart of the ocean. Are you ready?" "We're ready," they bravely replied. Suddenly, the sea calmed, and they found themselves being led to a mysterious underwater cave. The cave glowed with a blue light surrounded by beautiful coral and schools of fish. But just as they thought they were close to the treasure, a guardian appeared. The guardian was a giant sea dragon, full of power and wisdom. It told Charlie and his friends that they would have to pass 3 trials to prove they were worthy of the heart of the ocean. The first trial was a test of wisdom. They had to solve ancient runes within the cave to move forward. After much thought and discussion, Charlie and Lily successfully solved the puzzle. The second trial was a test of courage. They had to navigate through a dark, dangerous part of the sea filled with fearsome creatures. Though scared, Buck, with encouragement from his friends, bravely led the way through the danger. The third trial was teamwork. They had to work together to move a heavy gemstone into a specific position. Helping each other, the trio finally succeeded. After completing the final trial, the sea dragon guardian smiled in approval. "You have passed all the trials. Now you may have the heart of the ocean." It waved its enormous tail, and a crystal-like treasure emerged from the sea, glowing with a warm and gentle light. Charlie carefully took the treasure, feeling a surge of power flowing through his hands. "This is not just a treasure," the guardian said. "It symbolizes your courage, wisdom, and friendship. Remember, true power comes from within." With the heart of the ocean in their possession, Charlie, Lily, and Buck set off on their adventure once more, filled with newfound hope and strength. They stood on their small boat as the sea breeze gently brushed against their faces, and the distant waves lapped at the sides of the boat. Charlie looked down at the heart of the ocean in his hands and smiled at his friends.
"This is only the beginning of our journey."
The 3 friends looked out into the distance, filled with excitement for what was to come, knowing that even more magical adventures awaited them. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.